This year, in this election, we are called to reaffirm our values and our commitments, to hold them against a hard reality, and see how we're measuring up to the legacy of our forebears and the promise of future generations. And fellow Americans, Democrats, Republicans, Independents, I say to you tonight, we have more work to do.
Let's all say for years, we've been out for way too long. Let's come together now and be strong.
Be strong.
It's time to come with a plan. Let's rise up and say yes we can.
To better education.
Say yes we can.
For better situations.
Say yes we can.
Than the other cat, Mitt Romney. And everybody need to go out and vote. Another 4 years for Barack, that's the hope. You need to vote for Obama at the vote poll. 4 years in, let's go for vote more. As black people, we need to stick together and vote Barack back in, man, let's make it happen. Let's do everything that they say we couldn't do. They say he wouldn't win the first time, but we shocked you. Now we about to shock you again, now that's a double dose.
That choice. We offer that choice.
Rise and say yes we can.